Not a ghost, not a demon, but the great Enzio Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where the devil am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I don't remember a damn thing.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken. Truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I am so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Thank you. man you all bother to die. Get
from me, you dodger!
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Ezio.
Ezio Capelli. Not a demon, but a hypnotist. And he's not even Italian.
I suspected hypnotism from the very start. You must find the villain.
You want to let me go, don't you?
I'm it. You will not chase me anymore.
Yes, run. It'll work. I am dead certain I'm faster than you.
Are you having a laugh?
I'm an old man.
Thank you.
Work out an arrangement.
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.